Hello guys, in this quick DeepSeek tutorial we are going to show you how you can easily upload photos in the DeepSeek application. Before we start with the tutorial, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe for more similar videos. And without wasting your time, let's start right away. The first thing we will do is open the DeepSeek app on your iPhone or Android device. And now you will want to make sure that you are logged into your DeepSeek account. The interface is going to look something like this. And it is pretty similar to ChatGPT or Google Gemini. In order for you to upload a photo, simply tap on this little plus icon which is at the right side of the screen. And then you are going to see the three extra options appear right under your search bar. You will have the option to take a photo directly from your camera and then upload that. But if you need to upload a photo from your phone's photo gallery, simply select this second option called Image OCR. That will open your photo gallery where your job is to select a photo which you want to upload to DeepSeek. Tap on add and then the photo will start uploading in the app, and make sure to check your internet connection, because if you have low internet then it will not upload the photo. Also, sometimes the server is busy, so you can try again later. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.